Hi, I'm Michi from Cypress, and we've created this demo to show you how PSoC 6 BLE can act as the brains of a wearable system. It can be the integrated main controller, BLE MCU, and touch MCU for not just wearables, but any IoT application in a one-chip solution. This demo is currently in idle mode, where the display is turned off. I'll wake up the board by touching the slider. There's also a haptics feature on this demo, and PSoC 6 BLE is driving the haptics to give the user the feeling of touch when touching the slider. I'll use the CapSense slider to start the demo by swiping to the right. PSoC 6 BLE recognizes the touch and initiates the first menu display, motion sensors. When I swipe it again, our next menu choice appears, environmental sensors, and one more swipe leads us to the GPS menu. Each sensor menu offers relevant real-life data, as well as the raw data used to compute that information. In the motion sensor menu, we view total steps taken, as well as total calories burned. In addition, we can view the raw data being read from the accelerometer, gyroscope, and the magnetometer sensors. As I walk with the solution demo, my steps and calories are being calculated. PSoC 6 BLE is taking the raw data from the sensors and processing this data for real-life information. Next, I will select the environmental sensor menu and get information such as the temperature, pressure, and UV index. Our last sensor reading is GPS. This feature shows location in terms of latitude, longitude, speed, and altitude. With this information, you can pinpoint yourself to where exactly you are in the world using an app. For the last feature, I've connected the demo to my smartphone via BLE with the onboard antenna. This allows for notifications of incoming phone calls on the display. PSoC 6 BLE is the problem solver for any IoT problem and allows customization and flexibility for an IoT system. To learn more about PSoC 6 BLE and this demo, check out cypress.com/PSoC6.